Do you run methods developed on different HPLC or UHPLC systems from other equipment manufacturers? Are you concerned about getting different resolution and retention times? Are you reluctant to change original method parameters or instrument hardware? The solution is iSET from Agilent. iSET is Intelligent System Emulation Technology. It makes the Agilent 1290 Infinity LC the most adaptive system. The 1290 Infinity can execute legacy HPLC or latest UHPLC method while delivering the same chromatographic results, all through a single mouse click. Consider how iSET could benefit globally operating enterprises. HPLC and UHPLC methods can be transferred seamlessly between different departments, between different locations, even between client enterprises and contract organizations worldwide. Think of the benefits to the pharmaceutical industry with its specific workflow needs during new product development. Analytical methodology can be transferred between R&D, contract research organizations and production sites seamlessly and in compliance with regulatory guidelines. So what are the underlying principles behind iSET? Many parameters affect your ability to transfer a method from one LC system to another. Power range, delay volume, mixing behavior, temperature control, extra column volume, and detector cell design all impact retention times, resolution, and sensitivity. The volume between the mixing point of the eluents and the column head is called the delay volume. It is this volume that determines how fast the mobile phase reaches the column after mixing. Further, the mixing behavior influences the gradient profile. This results in a programmed gradient being delayed and modified by the delay volume and mixing behavior of the pump. Both these factors, delay volume and mixing behavior, are determined by the instrument design. The delay volume of an optimized UHPLC system is typically 10 to 20 times smaller compared with a conventional HPLC system. That means the mobile phase reaches the column faster and the preset solvent composition is attained earlier in the run. Differences in solvent composition at the column result in differences in resolution and retention times. The 1290 Infinity meets all the key requirements for deployment of iSET. Broad power range, ultra-low delay volume, superior sensitivity, and unmatched flow and composition accuracy. With exact knowledge of a different system's behavior, such as the 1100 series binary LC, iSET enables the 1290 Infinity to emulate the delay volume and mixing behavior and deliver exactly the same gradient as the 1100. So without changing the original method or modifying the instrument, you get the same results with the same resolution and the same retention times. Accelerate your method development. Benefit from the UHPLC performance of the 1290 Infinity. Then fine-tune your method by emulating the target system and be confident that the method will run as intended. Just think what that means for method transfer. With the 1290 Infinity, you emulate the system on which the original method was developed and simply eliminate all transfer problems. Minimize your instrument-related costs. On the 1290 Infinity with iSET, you can run your legacy HPLC methods while at the same time benefiting from UHPLC performance with new methods. You can retire your old legacy systems. There's no need to maintain them anymore. Intelligent System Emulation Technology, iSET, is just one of a wave of innovative Agilent technologies for ensuring your Agilent 1200 Infinity Series LC stays at the forefront of separation potential. Agilent Technologies, the measure of confidence.